So that filtering process is pretty nice, but obviously we want to make it a little bit more intuitive for anybody who is actually using the spreadsheet. You might be the person who designed it, but it would be nice if we were able to hand this off to whoever kind of worked with us. So one of the things we can do is we can add a little bit more of a visual effect to the filter. Instead of intuitively knowing I want to click on the drop-down menu here and say selecting only Friday to get my view, what I can actually do is I can use this option called inserting a slicer. Now this is in my design tab, and as soon as I click on this insert slicer, what this does is it asks me what do you want to be able to apply an effect with. So let's say for example I say day, and then why not? I'm going to say segment as well. Now as soon as I hit OK, what I see is two boxes that appear on my screen. I'm going to move them up so that we can just see them kind of side by side, or right there. Well, now that I've got this, I have now a visual aid. If I only want to look at, say, Saturday, coffee and special drinks, I can do that. I can actually specify these things by clicking on these. So suddenly I'm able to narrow things down. If I want to remove it, I just offer this clear filter section. And if I want to select more than one option, I would click the first option, and then holding the control key, I select the second option. So suddenly I can see Sunday and Saturdays all segments, or Saturday and Sundays coffee and special drinks.